did you know what really wrecked you? Was this grand and histrionic exit? And I sat on that bed so perplexed, strung out and fuming and vexed. Whisper louder what you want from me, because I can't fucking hear you. You keep crying the way Jesus do. Maybe this isn't about ya. Well, maybe this isn't about ya. Will someone tell the boys they're not important anymore?
Hey, you guys want to come over and take a seat? Yeah. Awesome. Just about ready to kick off this last hour. We're just doing some social media stuff right now. My name is Willem McCartney. I'm the station manager of Belfield FM. Joining me this morning, Patrick, I'm speaking. Joining me this morning is Deputy Auditor Ashlyn Crennan. That's an effect of exhaustion. We'll get to that later on, because in case you didn't know, this is a 24-hour stream. Yeah, I'm quite sleepy right now. Also, hey, events officer Patrick Power.
Did I?
Social media, man. Copy paste,
boy.
That's what I am.
There we go. Do you want to do headphones or something?
Where is headphones?
Oh.
Where's the other set? Oh, you're wearing them.
You can wear them, buddy.
Really?
Oh, no, we're across the streams.
In the middle, will you two get along?
God, which one's which, you know? It's impossible to tell.
Yeah.
Wait.
Classic radio. It doesn't really matter. I won't move my head that much.
Just a little bit of ASMR going on there. Sorry. Here we are, guys, everybody. My name's Will McCartney. You're listening to Belfield FM, and you're watching the Belfield FM 24-hour live stream. It's now ours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can tell by the lack of... Am I recording this? Yeah, probably. You can tell by the lack of UCDTV committee members. As of yet, people may show up. We may have some surprise guests. Yeah. We may have some
open to that.
Surprise discoveries. I'm just going to double check to make sure this bit is recording, because I guess it's important to have the closing ceremony.
Yeah. Or some clips from it. Maybe put on a song there. Put on a nice song. Put on like September or something.
Yes. Put on September right now.
Something a bit kind of...
Something a bit boppy. I'm finishing my social media updates.
Put your earphones.
Oh.
Is that me?
You know. Yeah, you're always like. Yeah, you know.
I suppose I do. I like to stress people's names. I'm always like, oh, Willa McCartney.
Yeah, that's a bit of. I probably have a couple of catchphrases. I kind of catch myself at sometimes. Like whenever I order a fillet roll.
Oh, yeah.
Or anything at a deli, they'll be like, I'll be like, oh, can I get a fillet roll, please? Thanks. And then I'll be like, what do you want?
Thanks.
A butter and sweet chili. Thanks.
Thanks.
It's always the same sort of monotonous tone for the thanks.
I had a friend.
And it's so involuntary as well. Sorry for over.
It's okay. I had a friend from America who called them chicken fillet rolls.
Fillet.
Yeah, she was like, can I get a chicken fillet?
Oh, really?
And we're like, what?
Chicken Joujons as well.
What is a chicken fillet?
Yeah.
It's a chicken fillet roll. Classic CFR.
I have a cousin that says yes at the end of sentences. You know how people say you know or whatever.
Yeah.
But it's such like an inquisitive yes, like he wants you to agree with him. Aww. Great guy. Great guy.
Great guy indeed.
Yeah. Oldest cousin, Adam. Some of his songs get played on radio.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
cool. I wonder if any of his songs are on Spotify. I could imagine so, but maybe.
That'd be awesome. In the meantime, folks, while Willem is finding that, please, please, please donate. The donate button is just below Patrick here. You can donate to the DRCC. We are so close to reaching our target. We would love to reach it before midday.
It's the... Oh, sorry. I'm writing the caption.
Oh, sorry. He's a talker out loud. But we're so close to reaching it, and we would just... I don't know. It would just be unreal to actually hit the target, you know? And it's for an amazing cause. And all of the money, apart from the 5% that GoFundMe take, will be going straight to the DRCC, and it'll help them keep their 24-hour hotline open. Bless you.
Yeah. We'd like to thank the DRCC for the wristbands that they gave us.
Yep.
And the little flyers that we can hand out as well. We'll probably leave the GoFundMe open for the rest of the week in case anyone catches
it.
Also want to thank UCDTV for allowing us to avail of their fine studio here.
Fine facilities.
And also Music Sock for moving their stuff out so that we could also use, I guess, their half of the studio, which is actually only occupied by my single bag over there.
And a symbol or two.
That's their symbol.
Our stuff.
And Nell's big. That's a very big Sephora thing, you know. That
is it now? Kind
of, well, she was doing the makeup thing.
That's true.
So I assume it was.
I apologize if I yawned. I'm very tired.
We're all very sleepy.
I'm not wide awake.
Yeah,
but you had the longest nap.
I should no nap.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I just have willpower. You see, that's all it takes. Sort of thing. Laziness, myth. addiction, a myth. It's all willpower. It's my 12 steps of being a man by Patrick Power.
Publish that.
Yeah, like a Jordan B. Peterson book.
Yeah, 12 steps though. I mean, that sounds like something that could be a thing.
Yeah, I think Jordan Peterson has like 13. I'll go 12.
Oh, yeah. That extra one, willpower.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, the 13 steps are willpower.
Yeah. Maybe we should advertise to the viewers to look at the post. So it's like a double one.
You can follow us on social media. You can look at the post that Patrick is about to post from the Belfield FM Facebook
Social
page.
Media is absolute trash. Like, all of it. I know that's like just such an obvious thing, but like, I really don't realize it that much most of the time.
You just spend so much time.
I think all websites are trash, though. Well, and what's a good website?
He's trying to find his cousin's music.
That Requiem for a Dream website.
Yeah, that was a good website.
Here's my cousin's music. I'm going to play that. Thank you, Adam. Yeah, so this is from his LP OEK. Just excerpts from it. So we're going to leave that on the background because it's kind of classical. I've seen
it. It's nice. Making me sleepy, though.
Very relaxing.
Don't miss your last chance to... Oh, shit.
You can probably hear Paddy's a firm typer.
Yeah, what's that keyboard like?
It's real nice.
Yeah,
it's real flat, you know?
I feel like Mac keyboards encourage you to hit the keys, though.
Yep.
They're really nice. They encourage
this
you to kind of.
Yeah, well, this is a real low keyboard. It's just smooth. I like it. It's customary of the 24-hour.
Yeah, we're very, very ASMR right now.
The music.
Livestream.
It's almost like we're entering Dreamscape. This would be good Dreamscape music.
God, Dreamscape is weird. Coming in here after Pierce had his whole setup, like the images he has to look at. He had like this sort of elephant psychedelia thing going on.
Oh, do you want, will we do the highlights?
Oh, will we do the highlights? Yeah, we'll let the song play through or whatever.
Oh yeah, okay. That just reminded me of the highlights. Thank you to anybody who's been watching us at all.
Yeah, if anybody's out there. Will be when I set this amazing post.
Yeah.
I thought I would have missed some proper nuggets of.
God, I do not look good.
Yeah.
Can we use the second one and just caption it despair?
What? I'm doing the one, the square one. It is the second one I'm gonna be using. I sent the first one by accident. I think it looks funny. I like it.
This is a really nice one.
He's very talented. Oh, here's our new co-host.
Who is it?
One of the cleaning staff.
That's one of the cleaning staff. Ah. They're very nice this morning.
Yeah, they're very nice people. I don't see why.
Fee was telling me about when they had the 24-hour Star Wars marathon.
Oh, yeah.
They had 100 people stay overnight, and the cleaning staff, like, just sighed when they saw them in the morning.
Fair enough.
How do you fit 100 people overnight, you know?
Do they just stay in the cinema?
Yeah, where were they screening it is what I'm wondering.
Surely it was the cinema.
Yeah.
That's a good photo, Willem. I like that, actually.
You can find that on our Facebook page.
Hey, guys, this one.
No, don't show them. They have to go to the Facebook page. Oh, yeah. Belfield FM.
That'd be an LP cover.
Yeah, wouldn't it? Yeah.
Will you release an LP?
Maybe this will be released as an LP final hour.
A real critique of technology,
maybe.
You know?
What does LP stand for?
Long play,
yeah.
Oh. And EP?
Extended play.
Oh, and is there, like, is there an NP, like a normal play? Or
yeah, like a 7
AP, average
inch.
Pay?
Small play.
Average play?
Average play.
That's like singles, I guess.
Oh, that would make sense.
Because when you think about it, albums weren't really a thing until the late 60s. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, they would have just been collections or something.
Mm.
Yeah.
If they were released.
You learn something new every day. I feel like I learn something new every day from you guys.
Yeah.
It's great.
We're multifaceted as a committee. I think we all have different interests.
Yeah.
Joe's a good source of knowledge. Is it true though?
Yeah,
that's what this hour is all about. We're
do we believe
we're busting
in Joe?
The myth of Joe.
Yeah, we're calling Joe out and all his BS.
He was pretty happy to leave earlier on as well.
Joe was.
Oh, yeah,
everybody was. I would have been happy to leave.
Look at us, we stayed.
We're the closing.
I have more energy
and
than
we've
I did.
Been here nonstop.
We
never quit.
We opened. We
which is good. This
hour?
Is good leadership.
Oh, yeah, it is.
So thankless. So
isn't
thankless.
It? Isn't it?
Thank each other. Then we never thank each other.
Thank
which
you,
is Willem. Contradictory to what we've said. Thank you. Thank you, Ashley.
Christ, what have I agreed to here?
I patted you on the back. I patted me on the back.
Oh,
does it work like that? Yeah.
I mean, it's like
Patrick,
you scratch your back.
Nice post.
Nice post.
Yeah.
Thanks. Thanks, all. I need
sort of
that.
Playing Dubious Triangle.
Oh.
So we're gonna go through the highlights, yes.
Oh yeah, highlights.
Well, personal highlights, I guess, not necessarily, you know, the definitive highlights of the stream.
Oh yeah, personal highlight.
Let me tell you something, ladies and gentlemen. My charger has been broken for my laptop for a while. I've never gotten a new one. As soon as this comes out of the laptop, it turns off.
Here, I'll get the 24-hour.
Yeah, Patrick has it there. You don't have to use this.
24-hour. What was it?
Stream.
Yeah, there we go. I hate Facebook search bar. It's really counterintuitive.
We move it into
middle. Alright, guys. Yeah. Go ahead. So, skip all that. Skip all that pre-midnight.
No,
let's start.
That pre-midnight
first off,
trash.
First 2 hours, the opening ceremony. That's interesting. That's where we kind of learned how it works.
I really enjoyed that because I was very stressed about it and I was very stressed about the stream and I needed to like.
That's when we kind of realized it's just fun.
Yeah, and we kind of like settled
into
it.
It just works. Yeah.
Yeah, It was nice bonding time for myself and Willem.
Yeah, it was.
Who never spend airtime together.
Yeah, we did.
Well, you have that recorded.
No, nice. We don't. Do we?
Recorded.
Yeah,
memory.
No, we do. Yeah, yeah, recording. We do.
A nice recorded memory.
Yeah, nice little.
Certainly, it's not recorded, Willem.
Yeah.
Yeah, the first half of mine.
First half of hers in commentary box.
Oh, no.
There may be like odd bits here
bits
and there.
And pieces, but like,
oh, yeah. Me playing the keyboard wasn't recorded, unfortunately.
And that's so sad because that was like.
The first time I played the keyboard was quite good.
Yeah.
Because I had actually been playing it a lot that morning while I was waiting for people around and I'd come up with some bits.
Yeah. Apart from that, I really enjoyed a 1 o'clock puppy hour with Laura and Willem.
Oh, that
was really nice.
Yeah, me and Laura were talking about that. We kind of forgot. It was great. It worked really well. First time I've ever really been on air with Laura as well.
For those who don't know, Laura and Willem are currently
they're an
in
item.
She didn't want me
they're
to say
item.
It on air.
She's there courting each other.
They're an item.
Are we courting each other?
Doing a line, which now means something very different than it did when my granny used to say it to me.
Doing a line? What did it mean when your granny said
my
it?
My granny would be like, oh, are you doing a line with them? But
what does that mean?
It means like a like going to dances and stuff.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I know. It's taken on new meanings, unfortunately.
I like it. I like your granny
along.
Style. what you mean is you didn't say that you were an item? Didn't you just kiss on air? Willem?
Yeah, no, Laura's weird.
Or maybe.
Love you, Laura.
I think Laura's a little bit embarrassed to me sometimes. She definitely is.
She's not.
But I think hopefully she just does it.
So people watching would just think like, you know, you're just friends and
people
you just kiss at the end. Everybody's
just
like,
think,
what?
No, people who are watching at home would just be like, oh, that's Willem. He's a station manager. Of course, this is what happens. He's in charge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Power,
they're probably surprised you didn't kiss all of us then when you came on our show.
Imagine that was
something
you did.
For next year, we should definitely have like, an intertreaded story throughout the streams.
Yes.
Like there's some sort of like crazy background thing going on.
We're
going to
paint you as a
like,
tyrant next year.
Well, I'm not going to be here next year.
Exactly. We're going to paint you as a tyrant. We're going to, that old auditor.
We can overlay clips of him kissing Laura. Yeah.
Embezzle loads of cash. €50 at the end of the year. Just gone. What happened to that?
Disappeared.
What happened to that?
Spent it on G&Ts.
Yeah. You're right.
Yeah, we all had G&Ts.
One of my highlights was Mickey Joe. I'm sorry, Mickey Joe Hart. Myself and Laura bopped out to that. It was great.
Yeah, it was good.
But Paddy, what were your personal highlights?
None of it. It's all trash. I hate it all. I don't know. It's a terrible time to ask me because, you know.
I know, we're both a bit
deprived. Well, very sleep deprived. I loved my 3 a.m. slot with Joe, Kane, and Mark, that was very
and I
fun.
Did the computer.
Yeah, you did the compute and all that. You really were like another member of that because
yeah,
you were quite a social element.
That's when we needed the production cam. Yeah.
That would have been really so good, actually.
That was really good. I really enjoyed doing that. I loved if anybody's watching the what are you talking about? My first time.
Yeah, that was great. Yeah.
Which
that
one? The six o'clock one
no,
or the midnight one?
Midnight one, obviously.
Oh, what are you
the
investigating?
The one I'm on.
What are you investigating?
Yeah, what are you investigating? The one I'm on.
That was a good show.
I liked.
Such a good show.
I liked Puppy Hour. I liked your show, actually. Ash, and that was a real pick-me-up when I was... when me and Willem were in our lowest moments in the pod.
God, time passed at such a weird rate.
No, yeah. The pod's going so slow in the pod.
It would like be chugging along for me.
But then you look at it for a second though, and then 10 minutes would go by so slow.
Yeah, it was weird though. I feel like the night went by really quickly. Like from the time, like, because I suppose we left the bar at midnight, and then we like then there was pizza at like 2 a.m., 3 a.m.
Wow, yeah.
Then I had a snooze, a little snoozeroony, as my mom calls them.
I think time went by very fast during the night because space was limited.
Yeah, and we also, but we broke it up well. Like, we seemed to, like, move location. I think last year what happened was we were on one tiny corridor.
Yeah.
With nowhere to go and nowhere to move.
A lot of people got naps. Willem had a nap in a pod, although he told me he does that.
Yeah, I had, like,
he told me he does that every second day, really.
Yeah, I do often have a nap in the pod.
Sleeps there.
It's my office.
Overnight.
Boys, I do.
I'm going to have to momentarily excuse myself.
All right.
No problem.
Unfortunately.
No problem.
Just need to run to the loo.
No problemo.
Just kind of was going to wait for an interlude, but then I just thought, you know what?
Yeah, two right. Hey, go
it's
for it.
A little bit dramatic, actually. That's a bit.
Yeah,
weird.
I was worried there for a second.
Like, she didn't check her phone.
Yeah, I was like, oh my god.
When nature calls.
I was like, what happened?
That's the boys.
Just
the
boys. Ashlyn show. No joke. Terrible.
You know what?
Trash.
You know what I really did not enjoy?
What?
Edward O'Sullivan slot very loud. They're just screaming
David
in here.
O'Sullivan's one. It was a bit, like, it was a bit too avant.
Rap.
Yeah, it was a bit too avant garde.
I came in here, had to turn the volume down a little bit.
I'm surprised they lasted for that long. Because when they were all like, I was like, these guys still have 40 minutes left.
Remember when I walked in here after they'd been in there? My glasses just fogged up.
Yeah.
Like, you could feel the sweat in the air of steam. Yeah, there's some good. Ollie's. I didn't listen to Ollie's. I was interested in that.
Ollie's was good, actually.
He had people that had played poker for a living on.
Yeah.
Which I'd only watched a YouTube video about the other day.
Do you ever play online poker, Willem?
No.
I think that sounds fun. Online poker.
To make an earning off?
No, not for that, but just kind of fun.
I think online poker sounds quite sad.
Yeah, that's why I think it sounds a bit fun, though. It's like a special, it's like if you're just, you're drinking out of self-destruction, like, sounds kind of cool.
I think it's alright. Poker's a fun game, I think. Like, Texas Hold'em.
Yeah.
It's alright.
It's bullshit.
Bullshit.
That's a real
is
game.
Great. Oh.
Game of man.
Shout out to lunches in fifth year.
There you go. It's
endless games of bullshit.
What was other trash shows on this interview with the DR?
Elder Tributes.
What was that?
That's 5 a.m. That's a freaking ninjutsu show.
Is that what that? Oh, the ninjutsu show. That was absolutely trash.
We were all
trash.
So out of energy. We had no idea what to do.
Absolute trash.
I feel like Matthew and Brendan coming in.
Yeah.
Love them to bits, but they really threw off my vibe, you know?
Yeah. You
Matthew can be a little bit unpredictable. That's what I learned over the 24-hour stream. Well, this is your whole thing. You were going to throw off my mindset, right?
I was going to.
Yeah, you were saying that to Keen or Joe or someone, but it probably wasn't true.
Yeah, I think
you were all rocking that nicotine buzz.
I think I was just.
I think that was the only smoke you guys had all evening.
Yeah.
Wow. Impressive.
I don't really smoke ever now. So every time I have a cigarette, I get that old nicotine buzz going straight to my head.
Interesting.
I'm still fucked from it, to be quite honest.
Elaine. I feel so bad because we were sleep drinking. Those three shows preceding us, we were very tired.
Yeah, we were in quite an awful state.
We both have dates to go on today.
Yeah, we do. It's Valentine's.
Hey, Ashley.
Hi.
Just talking about duds.
What?
Duds of the 24-hour stream.
The shit shows.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
The trash.
That's terrible.
The bottom of the barrel.
Yeah.
So who was it?
I mean, we may as well be like a fucking 15-hour stream, to be perfectly honest. We can take away a lot of that.
Ashlyn, you didn't make very many jokes on yours.
We didn't find it very funny when we were passed out on the
floor. When you were passed asleep, you didn't find it
very funny. I think it was all very good.
Yeah, it was.
The only thing I'm apprehensive about, David's show, they were just so loud, and I hate shows that are
too loud. They were quite loud.
They're good boys, though. They're good boys.
They're good boys.
Very good boys.
Apologies for running out. I've been trying to rehydrate because I feel like it was just a lot of.
Yeah. I think I drank plastic and now I'm sick. I drank water from one of those bottles where someone had left a leaflet in it.
Oh no. I also.
We
have to go to work.
Oh no.
I have to go to work from.
Yeah, we all have stuff to do this
half
evening.
Three
ourselves.
Until
That's
11.
Disgusting. Why did we do this? Why did we have a
24-hour Oh, sorry. I forgot. You both have Valentine's plans.
Yeah.
I'm probably not going to meet Laura till like 7:30 or 8:00.
Yeah, I'm not going to be doing it until around that time. But still, no Valentine's.
Men's got to do what men's got
to
do.
I have to plan something.
Have you planned anything yet?
No, I have.
Oh.
Going to a French pizzeria.
Very nice.
Looks nice.
Very nice.
French pizzeria.
Yeah, I know. Weird, right?
You know, in Quebec, pizzerias can't be called pizzeria.
Why are they called?
Because of language laws in Quebec, all signage needs to be in French. And pizzeria's Italian. It would literally be like Pizza Cafe or something.
Oh my shit. God. Because yeah,
they
amazing.
Just need to like make it.
See what I mean about learning new stuff every day?
I know.
Like, and I mean that genuinely. Like,
hey, intro to Canadian studies. Oh, I did it. I got an A.
All right, no need to brag.
I know all about Canadian all right,
calm
studies.
Down. Calm down. Calm down. Oh, frick. Oh, Christ.
Oh my goodness.
Let's pick it up in the mics, Willem. Control your computer.
Well, antivirus did not find any threats on this computer. Very good. No one downloaded any viruses. That whatever that MIDI I downloaded last night, that was a highlight.
What was?
Hey Baby MIDI.
What?
Oh yeah, that was great. That was a really good tune. Do you still have it on it?
The MIDI.
Yeah.
You know the way everyone was playing Hey Baby for a little while? And by everyone, I mean Kian.
Do you mean like Hey Baby?
On our show, me and Kian would literally play it every 10 minutes.
I love it, that song.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I don't think I had downloaded it. I think I just opened it.
And also, I just want to shout out, he's definitely not watching, but shout out to Sean from work. He's such a nice boy. He took my coat tag, like a security tag in work.
Uh-huh.
And it was a genuine mistake.
Yeah.
And he's been trying to return it to me, but it's just not working out. And so then today, he texted me because I'm going into work today. And I was like, oh, you're not in today. And he's like, no, I'm not in today. And I was like, okay, that's fine. He's like, oh, but I'll drive over and drop it into you. Now, he lives in Santry. And I was like, you really don't have to drive in. Lovely. He's like, no. Like, I've had it for so long and it's yours and I'm sorry. I was like, dude, like.
Lovely.
It's so fine.
Big ups to Sean.
Sean, this one goes out to you. It's DJ Utsi with Hey Baby.
I love it.
The MIDI version.
I'm excited.
Oh, this one's actually...
That's good.
Very good. Thank you.
over.
Back again.
Back again. Troublemakers.
I can't wait to get back. Root again.
I want to thank UCDTV.
Great song. That was DJ Utsa with Hey Baby. That was going out to Paul UCDTV. From work.
Oh, Sean.
Big ups, Sean.
Christ.
You know what? Because we got it wrong, we're going to play it a second.
You got it wrong. We didn't get it wrong.
Great song, though. Great song. I really enjoyed it.
I did, too.
Yeah. We got a bit of green sleeves going.
A bit of green sleeves. I love a bit of green sleeves.
What?
You can play green sleeves on the...
No. No, I'm not. No, I'm comfortable.
Don't do it.
Maybe I can just fall asleep right here.
I can just...
Not in the last half hour of the closing ceremony.
I think that's how it should end. Just us all asleep in front of the camera.
I have a really good idea.
What's that?
All right, hear me out.
Yeah. Is this Sopranos?
No, it's The Wire. I'll just play an episode of The Wire for the rest.
No, we're gonna get taken down.
Oh yeah, shit, right, shit.
In first year of secondary school, YouTube was very good, or it was very popular amongst all the guys in my year. And one of the guys had made a video where he'd filmed an episode of Futurama that was playing back on his iPod Nano.
Amazing.
Mm. Yeah, some people could watch it online.
Do you remember watching things on your iPod Nano?
No, I never bought any videos.
I had the Parent Trap. And when myself and my mom were on holidays, we didn't have a television in our hostel room, and I remember we got into like a single bed together and watched The Parent Trap on my iPod Nano.
Oh my god, that's quite cute.
Actually, I think I downloaded some of my favorite YouTube videos to watch. I actually at one stage thought about
what were your favorite YouTube videos?
Oh, they were all World of Warcraft ones.
Oh no!
I actually thought about burning them all to a DVD, so if the internet ever went out in my house, I could still access them. I would watch
the apocalypse happens. Write it out with all your World of Warcraft YouTube videos.
You could storyboard them as well, just in case the power went out.
Yeah.
Were you a big World of Warcraft head, Willem?
Still am. Very few things are installed on that computer, and World of Warcraft is one of them. We could play it right now. We could stream it.
We could stream us playing World of Warcraft.
Yeah.
I feel like we're just all very tired.
God, yeah. We're waiting for this to count down.
And please donate.
Oh,
yeah,
donate. At all.
Because
I really hope so.
We really want to hit our target. Like, we're really close.
How close are we?
Well, we're about 50 euro away.
Ah, yeah.
The most active person.
Why is this all in German?
We're 60 euro away.
60 euro, not bad. 60
euro away, people.
Come on, everybody.
I mean, that's so achievable.
If six people are watching right now, it's just a tenner each.
Just a tenner each, please.
That's as much as a Neon meal deal.
I love Neon.
Yeah, it's a great place.
I've like
lovely meal deal.
The Neon meal deal.
Yeah.
The Umi falafel meal deal.
Fucking love the Umi falafel meal deal as well.
A Bougie meal deal.
I don't really go for burritos, but
I love a burrito bowl.
You love a burrito bowl.
I love a good burrito bowl. Yeah, I got them at work. I actually have stopped getting them. I've stopped getting them when I'm in town because I get them in work now. Because they're just very handy. Like, it's because it's like it comes in like a packaging and then it comes in a bag and you can just like
leave it
somewhere and come back to it. Like, it's fine.
Yeah, I love that stuff. Umi falafel, beautiful.
Big ups, love Umi falafel.
I had
an Umi falafel yesterday at 4 o'clock and I was actually set.
Haven't had one in ages. I'm dying for one.
Oh. See, I'm just too tired. I would be like, let's go and get an Umi falafel now. I need to go to bed.
Just wanna go to bed.
Yeah, I just wanna go to bed.
So tired.
GoFundMe is in French for some reason.
It's not for me.
It's maybe the French Society did it.
Oh yes, they must have
done.
Screwing with your computer, well.
Big ups to my granny.
Big ups.
For letting me sleep. I'm literally about to pack my bags, go to her house, sleep, and then go to work.
Fuck yeah.
Such a short sleep.
I know. But I need it. Like, I actually, if I can only get 2 hours, that'll be...
God, I hate the fact that I have to set an alarm for like 6 to wake up again.
That's disgusting.
My dream is to get 2 hours sleep.
Yeah.
I don't even know if I'll make it to 2 hours.
Now if you want, Ashlyn. No. We'll finish it up.
Stop making us feel bad.
We have half an hour left. Like, me and Willem can create some conversation.
Hey, Willem.
Yeah, what's going on?
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at my phone.
Mm-hmm.
Who's Podrick?
Podrick O'Rourke. He does the...
Podrick's unfortunate. That's an unfortunate Irish version of my name.
Oh, Podrick. Yeah. Do you want us
sounds
to
like
call
porridge.
You
I had an Irish teacher who called me Porrick, but I was the only person in the class she called in an Irish name.
Oh, maybe she just didn't like Patrick.
Yeah.
That happens.
Yeah.
I have a cousin called Podrick.
Oh, yeah? Podrick. I don't like it. It sounds like porridge.
Oh, I hate when Podricks are shortened to Podge.
Yeah, I know. That's so good.
Is it? What's Porrick then? Is that just
Porrick?
A
pronunciation
one? No, it's just also spelled. It can be spelled differently. Yeah. It can be P-A-U-I-R-I-C.
Oh, there you go. Oh, that was my thing I learned every day.
There you go.
Or, yeah, my one thing new today. I'm very tired.
What's your name in Irish, Aisling?
My name is Irish. Aisling.
What's
the Irish word for vision or dream?
Ooh. What's Willem in Irish?
Yeah, what's Willem in Irish?
Well,
what's
Liam is Irish for...
William,
so I assume Lem.
Lem. Yeah. Lem. Yeah.
Can we start calling you Lem?
Yeah.
Lem. Lem's pretty.
Lem's pretty.
What's, let me try and think of some.
What's a name?
Try it. Higgum. That's how I understand, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not very good at Irish. They put me in, past Irish as soon as the division was made in second year of secondary school.
Really?
It's the first one then. Yeah. Very poor language skills. Does not go well in my brain.
Mm.
That's interesting though, because you are musical.
Yes.
You know? And people who are musical find languages easier.
Really?
Yeah. Because it's like how people...
I suppose that would be why the Beatles had some songs in German.
Yeah.
Like, she liebt dich, yeah,
because
they're
so good at languages.
She liebt dich, yeah.
They're so good at playing their own instruments.
What?
They're so good at playing their own instruments, aren't they?
Yeah.
Shh, you're not supposed to tell anyone about that. That's all underground information.
Sorry.
So anyway, you're watching the 24-hour stream. My name's William McCartney. Joining me, Aisling Grennan, Patrick Power. We're just wrapping it up. We're in... Will I go and have a look at the timer and call it out for everybody?
Please do.
Great. I'm going to do that right now.
Dun, dun, dun.
I mean, we know.
Do you want us to do some intro music?
Jim Carrey voice.
It's like 21 minutes.
Good. Take 21 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, it is gonna be 21 minutes.
Yeah. It's quite easy to estimate that.
I don't know, Patrick. I think you're being very.
Yeah, you might. You might surprise me.
Will we do some of the incentives now?
Willem says 47 minutes.
Here we do.
I never had an incentive. Give me one now before it's too late. Okay, somebody donate.
Give me more.
ASMR.
Oh, just turns out the stream was never on.
I would cry.
That's essentially what happened last year. It went down like 15 minutes in and no one ever realized.
What?
Yeah.
And when did it get put back up?
When we went back to the pod.
Oh, Christ.
We have 19 minutes and 22 seconds left.
Give me more.
Oh, well, you have to have your headphones on for this. It's so good.
It's quite good. Oh.
Do you know something? I can't crack my hands.
There's green sleeves. It's very loud.
I just really like that little...
Can you crack your hands with them?
Maybe not consistently.
I can't crack.
I've
never cracked my hands in my life. Look.
Look who's tweeting and not a...
Nothing.
And not at our live stream.
We'll spare you, listeners.
Lent starts today. Lent starts today.
What you giving up
for
Lent?
We have a bit of a prayer.
What? No.
Are any of you guys religious?
No.
Well, yeah. I'm confirmed in Christ, so, you know.
I'm also confirmed in Christ.
Yeah, there you go. We're definitely going to heaven then. It all to be true.
This is the thing about Christianity. Or, sorry, Catholicism.
Yeah, Catholicism.
You literally can do whatever you want.
Yeah, literally.
And so long as you go to confession before you die,
yeah,
you go to heaven.
Yeah. You know,
sweet,
you
get, great. It's a beautiful system.
Thank you for dying.
You get your last rites.
Sound Jesus.
You need to get your last rites, though.
It's a beautiful.
You need to get the last rites.
Of course. Of course I'll get that. I get last rites of every...
Don't think so.
Coming off every type of religion.
What?
Yeah,
oh, my God.
That's what my dad does. Whenever my dad meets, like, people, like, you know, like, Seventh-day Adventists or Jehovah's Witnesses or Mormons or any of them, and they, you know, talk to him, and they're like, oh, can we, like, say a prayer? Dad's always like, yeah.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm covering all my bases.
Yeah, too right. I like it.
I want to start a thing where we tip priests. Oh, wait, you already do that, don't you?
Yeah, we do.
They
yeah.
send around... How have I never thought about it in this way? You know the way you're at a street performance, right? They pass around the hat or the bucket you put all your money in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the exact same as when they pass around the baskets in church.
Yeah, it's just performance.
They're just buskers, yeah. And they just, you know.
There you go.
They just have a good location.
For more fun.
That's what the original priests were, because it wasn't such a big thing back then.
Uh-huh.
Back then they were underground. Yeah. Jesus was an anarchist.
You should write an essay.
So, Willem,
definitely too many essays have been written about that already.
Yeah. Willem, what show do you do on Belfield FM?
I think I do Time Scam Vanity Hour.
Great. What's it about? Or when is it?
Mondays, 6.
Mondays at 6?
Yeah. Kean Lyons and John Connolly are going to be on with me next week.
What are they playing?
They're going to be competing in a game. Possibly of tic-tac-tic-tac-toe. I'm trying to think of the most tactical game. I want something that's quite equal playing grounds. I'm not sure how good Keen is at strategy games. But, like, John is a very clever mind.
I don't think Keen ever really plays, to be honest.
Yeah.
And
I've never seen him.
Well, Keen likes video games.
Yeah, he's a big gamer.
Dulls the senses.
Yeah. And the morals.
Oh, you didn't tell me I had a big booger on my nose.
I didn't see it.
Yeah.
Patrick, what show do you do on Belfield FM?
I do the Fifth International.
And when is that?
I don't really give it out.
Oh.
It happens.
Sounds Fridays sounds at 4. Like,
no, don't listen to Fridays at 4.
Fri-
it's trash.
No, Fridays
it's trash
at half
live.
4. Oh, yeah, the Earborn.
You're probably one of the
boy.
Most produced shows.
Yeah, we are. But
yeah,
know.
Definitely, actually.
Yeah, we're, tra-
really
we're trash live.
We get on that.
That's all we do.
Yeah, you really should podcast, Ashley. That's...
I know, as a committee member.
She plays down listen at me. You can't talk shit about people.
If you're ever looking for a job in like a TV station or something,
it
would be
to
good
podcast.
To have a podcast. It.
Maybe I should podcast some of this.
Yeah, it's going to go on YouTube probably when I get around to editing everything. God, that's a fun task, but it's also a task. 24
hours of footage.
Yeah, but there's not much. Oh, there is a lot to edit.
Yeah, there is. All the songs.
Yeah.
And my show will look so bad when all the music is taken out because it's just me saying the same things over and over.
I really hope we can... Yeah, we could upload Hey Baby.
No. I'm going to just put them on YouTube, demonetize, and have the little description you can have in it, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. Hey Baby, though, I want to get that on our YouTube one. You know, that slot.
That will be there.
Yeah.
Oh yes, it is now Lent. So what's everyone giving up? Who said they were giving up radio?
Me.
Oh my goodness. Well, no. You've already failed on that one.
Yeah, I have.
Failing right now.
Yeah, I bet. I'm gonna go. No, I haven't got my Ash Wednesday first though, so I feel like it only really starts then. Plus, I'm still on the yesterday vibe.
Yeah.
What you giving up?
It's a very early Ash Wednesday this year, actually.
Yeah, it is. I don't know what I'm giving up for Lent, Patrick. Maybe, I don't know.
Devil mint.
Am I a real devil maker?
The devil in you.
The devil in me.
Maybe, I don't know.
I was just thinking, once you said that it was very early for Ash Wednesday, the last Ash Wednesday, I went into RTE and they were having mass in one of the green rooms for Ash Wednesday. It was very strange.
Weird.
Yeah, it was very odd.
It's like priests used to run it or something.
I know, yeah.
Well,
is that weird?
What are you giving up for Lent?
trying to think of something snappy.
When I was a kid, I always used to say, I'm giving up Lent.
Or I'm giving up, I used to say, I'm giving up homework.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to stop murdering.
Oh, great. Is it going to be hard?
Lovely. Yeah. Finally.
It's going to be tough. It's hard to break the habit. You know what they say? Once you kill, you can't sit still.
Yeah, that's right.
Do either of you smoke? No, I know you used to. You gave up, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I gave up as well.
Yeah.
Basically.
Too bad for my teeth.
Basically.
You should try that teeth whitening.
Why are you crazy about your teeth now, Willem? A dentist told you off, and now you're...
Yeah, but also I haven't been to the dentist in a year since, so they're definitely fucked again.
Man, a year, like, I don't think... I haven't been to a dentist in fucking years.
No, I can definitely, like, feel a cavity.
Party.
I've been to an orthodontist.
Does I don't think count? I know because they don't
give
they
a fuck.
They don't look at your
if
teeth.
If my teeth
like
are
that.
Rotten in front of them, they just be
as long as they're straight.
Them.
Like
fucking hell. Maybe I should.
Did you have braces, Patrick?
Yeah, I did. I had braces when I got into the radio.
Yeah, I remember that.
I had braces. Didn't wear my retainer.
Yeah, I'm getting. Yeah, I'm trying to wear it like.
But
I,
my
I
teeth
wear,
still improved drastically.
You never wear it at all with them.
No, I did for a while, but...
I wear it like once a week.
Oh, we got... We're up 20 euro.
Up 20 euro. Yeah. Come
you
on.
Donate
on
the 20.
Roisin Pendley.
Oh, my auntie!
Oh!
Hi, Roisin. Roisin Pendley from Australia. Well, she's not from Australia.
Elaine Cullen raised 25 euro from sharing.
Oh, lovely.
Wow. My auntie Roisin is living in Australia with her husband, John.
Big ups.
In Bookity.
Big
what
up.
A name.
Big ups to Bookity.
Big ups to Bookity, yeah.
Without a doubt.
Wow, that means we're only 40 euro away. If anybody else is watching, if any of my other family members are watching, you know what to do.
I mean, I would like to say it would be nice to hit the, the goal?
The goal target? Whatever.
But it is, at the end of the day, sort of an arbitrary amount.
Yeah.
What is it? What,
I'm always, I'm
now?
Already so happy with the amount we've raised.
260?
Wow, that's really good.
It's so good.
Oh!
Ooh.
We're going to write a big check. We're going to do a whole PR thing. That's definitely very self-indulgent.
I don't think we're allowed. I think there's some weird rule. I think to write a big check, you have to pay 25 euro for the big check. And then you still have to give them a normal check? Because I remember that from school.
Bullshit.
Yeah, and I remember the girl who wrote
the
who wrote the big check didn't have very nice handwriting, and it just didn't really work out very well.
Jesus.
Yeah. It was for
shambles.
I know.
YSI or something. Did you do YSI?
What was YSI?
Young Social Innovators.
Yeah, I did. I did, and I did the JST, the Jubilee Sailing Trust. Did you know I sailed on a tall ship from England to France?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you do the Australians?
Some fun fact.
Did you do the Australians in your year?
No. We tried to, and they just said they just didn't get in touch with us.
Huh.
It was really weird. Yeah. There were some girls who were devastated.
Yeah.
We should all go to Australia. We should go on a BFM trip to Australia.
No, I didn't really go to Australia.
You think? No, you need to get so many shots. Think about
what?
All the doctor visits.
They're doing shots of alcohol. I was like, what?
No. You know,
I have loads of them. I went to China.
Hepatitis shots and that sort of stuff.
Yeah, I need to get some of my boosters, actually. Because then I'm boosted for life.
Have you ever traveled outside of Europe?
Yes.
Where have you been?
I have been to America.
Okay.
The United States.
Mm-hmm.
Been to Canada.
Wow.
Been to China.
Oh, really?
Been to Singapore. I've been to... Where else is out of Europe? I think that's about it. Is out of Europe.
It's Lanzarote camp.
Yeah.
Been to Lanzarote.
That's out of Europe.
Been to Fuerteventura. Been to Gran Canaria.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I've never been to the Canary Islands.
My parents went to Mauritius. Sometimes when I was younger, I used to lie and say I went with them so I could seem traveled.
Yeah.
But we don't talk about Mauritius anymore ever since that young Irish lady was killed there.
I know.
Yeah.
Michaela Hart.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's a shame, really.
Daughter of Mickey Hart, not to be confused with Mickey Joe Hart.
Who was rebranded himself as Mickey Hart, not the Tyrone coach.
No, the singer.
Yeah.
Yeah, he dropped the Joe.
Yeah.
And the Joe was what made him.
Yeah, to Right, couldn't agree more.
Thanks, Patrick. I don't know, is there anywhere that you... Oh, we actually, well, we were saying yesterday that you don't really feel the, like, whole wanderlust thing that
no.
much.
No.
Wanderlust.
As Ray Davies once sang, I was born lucky me in a land that I love.
Where's somewhere you really
Aww,
wouldn't want to go?
That's
Where's somewhere I really wouldn't want to go?
Yeah.
France.
France?
Have you ever been?
It's a really weird
I've been
one.
To Paris twice.
And?
You don't like Paris? Paris lovely.
There's some, nowadays there's a couple of, experimental housing places that I want to visit. That I think look quite interesting in terms of architecture and setup and that. But I'm, you know, it's a city.
Yeah. Mm. I'd hate to visit Dubai.
Yeah.
Yeah, well,
or
Dubai.
Abu Dhabi.
Yeah.
Or...
Yeah.
I was in Las Vegas with my parents, and I think the same rule applies to Dubai, and even a little bit to London nowadays.
What?
Where...
it's too big, or what?
No, they just don't seem to give a shit about what buildings they
yeah.
have there.
Yeah.
My...
Like, everything clashes so terribly.
Yeah.
Like, buildings on their own, sure, they look beautiful, but it
yeah.
just makes it look, like, tacky when
yeah, it
you're
does.
Walking around.
And they're all together.
My main reason why I imagine in Dubai or Abu Dhabi that everything is either insanely rich or insanely poor.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, it just sounds like a real depressing place to go.
Yeah. The middle of the desert as well. Like.
Yeah, like, ugh, it's yeah. real kind of, seems like a
and
shit
seems
hole.
Very, it seems very, like, I know it's, like, obviously man-made, but it just
yeah.
seems really artificial. Like, it seems just, like,
yeah,
kind of just,
well,
like,
it's real, yeah.
city out of nowhere.
But,
all these real, like, fast developments.
Yeah.
In terms of traveling, not really interested to go anywhere myself.
That's insane.
But I find it fun to go with other people, you know?
You want to go
Oh, you mean you
want to
go...
No,
yeah,
so,
you wouldn't want to go.
Like,
I wouldn't want to go anywhere on my own.
Yeah, no,
really.
But I don't have any destinations I particularly care to go to.
Yeah.
But if I said to you...
Like when you guys were like, oh, we're going to Amsterdam. I was like, oh, yeah, sure, I'll go.
Yeah, well,
yeah.
I was the same with Amsterdam because, like, that sounds like, alright.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a bit tacky.
I think Japan seems exciting because
yeah.
it's so different.
China is so different.
Oh, yeah. But
so different.
China just seems a little bit intimidating.
Oh, China looks great to
it
go
is.
To. That
yeah.
looks... Oh.
You need to... If you go to China, you need to go to, like... So I did two big cities.
You were in China?
A small city and a
what?
Village. So we went from Beijing, and then we went to this, like, tiny, tiny village
yeah.
in Tibet, technically.
Yeah.
And then we went to Chengdu, which is, like, a smaller... Well, like, by Chinese standards, a smaller city.
Yeah.
Where they had a giant panda reserve.
Oh, wow.
And then we went to Shanghai when we went to Expo.
Shanghai looks cool. I'd like to go to Shanghai.
And Expo is so strange.
Is it?
Have you ever been to any type of Expo, like...
No.
Basically, like, all of these countries in the world had, like...
No, I definitely haven't.
...built these structures to, like, represent themselves.
Mm. Is that, like, a world fair kind
yeah,
of
it's
thing?
Like,
yeah,
it's called a World Expo.
Yeah.
And it's just, like, advertising countries instead of advertising, like, beauty products or whatever.
Yeah.
Well, I was wondering, it just came to my mind, would it be too much of a hassle for us to turn the screen?
Yep.
Okay.
So we can see the countdown.
Yeah.
Countdown is
I can
the same.
Just,
like
yeah,
it is
just
it,
load
it
just
synced
this.
With the clock.
Yeah,
so.
Okay, we'll just load it up there.
Well, no, the stream is on a 30-second delay.
Yeah, but
I know,
we'll
but
just,
we'll
count
we'll
it 30
down,
seconds
and then
ahead.
They'll be able to.
Oh, here we just need to check. It's obviously 5 minutes. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll leg it over and
no, but the countdown
it,
is
no. That countdown is slow. We can't use that countdown. We need
the
to
countdown
use a live
is
one.
Mix is it's based off of Microsoft time.
This
so
is weird watching
this
in the past.
Okay.
Now.
I know. Yeah.
The one place that I have been to that I quite enjoyed and was surprised by was California.
California.
I'm gonna wave now at myself, so the future me, I'll be able to wave back.
Yeah, it's so strange.
Yeah.
It's a little bit delayed. Yeah, we are now in the last
5 minutes.
5 minutes essentially.
Last 4
yeah,
minutes.
Pretty much. Yeah, yeah, four
last
minutes
four
now.
Minutes.
Probably a bit less
we'll
really.
Refresh the chart, see if we got another
here,
donation.
Look. Oh, I'm waiting for my wave.
I really
campaign is trending.
I really don't look great.
we all look terrible.
Yeah, I promise that we look better in real life.
Wait, here we go, guys.
Now you're just going to see yourself waving again.
Something to look forward to. You're going down a rabbit hole. I'm going to have to ask you to turn that off. I've gotten addicted to the internet.
Wouldn't be like any of us.
Yeah. We'll all check their phones at one point in the past 5 minutes. Ooh.
Yeah. We just have lockups.
So excited to go home. It's my leapy new bed.
Oh, I can't wait.
I love my room in my granny's house as well, you know.
Oh, yeah. I have a room in my granny's house.
Yeah.
Memory foam.
Oh, no.
Also, because my granddad sometimes sleeps in there.
No. 3 minutes. Oh, what are we going to do?
I'll time it.
I'm just going to, like, turn the stream. It's going over.
What we do?
It's just going to be over. I'm just going to stop.
You're just going to stop it.
It's over.
Can we do a 10-9-8?
Oh, yeah, no, we can do a countdown.
I'm so excited.
We shake each other's hands.
24 hours, we will congratulate each other.
No, we want to do the Danny DeVito.
I really want the Danny DeVito.
This is the end of it. It's special.
It's really not, man.
It is.
2.5 minutes.
This is so depressing.
Why?
How is this depressing?
I'm so tired.
Yeah,
we're all very tired. There.
What if we try and get you to sleep by the end of it?
No.
Patrick.
Go to sleep.
You'll delegitimize the entire 24 hours. You'll essentially turn back time. You're going to make it Tuesday again.
How can you imagine if we were just like, it's Tuesday again, we have to go 24 hours again?
God, what if we had to do 24 hours
every week?
No, constantly.
This is like hell.
We're stuck in a time loop.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It starts over again, like, till we die.
Great. 1 minute.
We could be trapped in this room forever, like, No Exit by John Paul Sartre.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
What a clever guy.
From.
1 minute and
took an entire play to come up with that idea.
Seconds. No. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited.
Because
last year we didn't get a countdown live on air because there was just a different there was just a show on and the show just ended.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
Well, we count down in Irish.
Can you? Can you count down backwards in Irish from 10?
Deh.
Yeah. Like, that's way too slow. You're in.
Knee?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm confusing my Japanese now. Mm-hmm. A hooked.
Yeah.
A shocked.
Yeah.
A shea.
Yeah.
A coolig.
Yeah.
A car.
Yeah.
A tree.
Yeah.
A do.
Yeah.
A hay.
A do.
There we go. End of the stream.
Hang on. No.
I just counted down. That's the rules.
No.
Who... Executive.
40 minutes.
Just reset the timer.
Patrick, we have the time here. We can see it. Come over here right now.
Yeah, no, it's synced to Microsoft time.
It's synced to Microsoft time, so we're watching it here. We have 30 seconds left.
Thank you, Microsoft.
I just don't at all. It's like 2 seconds ahead. We're going to look like fools.
Until
Bill
Gates invented computers,
I was like,
time didn't exist.
When I walked over.
Take that away with you.
What?
From the stream. Until Bill Gates invented computers, time didn't exist. And to admire him...
Here we go.
10, 9,
8,
7,
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Congratulations, Willem.
Turn it off.
Thank you so much, everybody who donated. We're going to leave the GoFundMe open for the rest of the week. So if you would like to donate to the very worthy cause, please do. It'll be up for the rest of the week. It'll be on all our social media.
Yeah.
And thanks for 24 hours.
Taking this thing down.
Oh, my God.
Disrespect.
Right, stop.
Oh, that's so sad. Alright, so are we gonna bring everything over now? The pod?
Let's get the flock out of here.
We